it Sammy, you pull it back, stuff it to the chest, go hips up, drag that, keep hold of the head, puts in the hip, and just squeeze.
You can feel it, can't you?
Yeah,
you feel your head go, woo.
Did you get that?
Do you remember it again?
No.
In fact, he might have just elbowed you in the face 5 times before he did his right elbow.
Nah, I'll stop left and I'll just put your head to the sky.
Shoot him right foot?
Yeah, yeah.
Take your elbows in the air, pull it down. What are you going to do? Keep it tighter. Put the foot on the hinge of your right leg. And turn yourself.
Yeah.
Now try and cross your legs.
Hello.
Ooh. Yeah, try and get your shin behind your knee. Yeah. And then just pull my head down, squeeze your legs.
Yeah.
No, so don't worry.
Yeah,
so.
That's the thing, you know, boxing will always have its own audience, but it's like, there's a lot of boxers done the UFC, but they've never been no good at it, because there's so many things you've got to watch in it. You've got to watch the fists, you've got to watch the feet, you've got to watch the grapples, it's, you know, doesn't matter how good you are with them, you know, you get, you, one of you puts a move on like that,
it's
over,
innit?
You know what I mean? Not bad.
It's good. It's not bad.